Welcome to the Chat with Your Data demo. With ChatGPT, a new approach has emerged which allows us to combine the power of chat and data. And this offers a very unique opportunity to engage with data in a conversational manner. So in this demo, I'll be taking some data, asking questions in a chat style, and then getting responses which will help me understand the data in a very rapid way. The demo uses ChatGPT and is available on my platform experiencedatascience.com, and you can also try it out with your data. So friends, let us get started. Let me start by explaining you the architecture of the demo. You have the data which is loaded in the platform experiencedatascience.com. Now, when the user asks a question in natural language, the platform sends the question to ChatGPT and gets back the equivalent code. So I do not send the data, but instead I use ChatGPT to get the code. The code is then executed on the data and the results are returned back to the user. Now let us see the demo. I'll be using data related to cars. So the data has got various cars and its technical details as well as the price. The data has got more than 20 columns and has got more than 200 plus lines. And let me first start by getting the data in the platform experiencedatascience.com. The platform has the largest collection of AI and data science demos. And let me first start by going to the demo Chat with Your Data. You can also try it out and you can hover over the tip button to see what to do at each step. I've already set up the cars data set, so if you want, you can use it by copying it to your data. However, for this demo purpose, I'll be uploading the data by choosing the option Add Using Copy Paste. So let me first start by pasting my data in the platform. I will convert it into a tabular format and let me give some name like cars_data and save. All right, so the data is now saved. Now let me go back and I see my data source and let me now select it and let us start chatting with it. And here you see multiple tabs. You see the data display tab, which will allow you to see some sample data. You also see the chat with your data tab. So obviously we are going to use it to chat with the data. And I've also put some visualizations such as bar graph and scatter plot, which we can use it to verify the results of the chat response. And let me first start by displaying some sample data. I will select few records to display. I will select all the columns and let me run. All right, so I see some data which is related to cars. So I see the brand name of the car. I see some technical details as well as there is the price of the car. So it is also useful to note the column names because we'll be using that in the chat. And let me start with a very simple question like how many records are there? And let us see what is the response. All right, so I have my answer that there are 205 records. Now, just a reminder, the response is powered by a combination of ChatGPT and experiencedatascience.com. Now, let me ask, give me the brand with the highest average price. And let's see what we get. All right, we get the answer is Jaguar. Let me verify the response with a bar graph and I can put the brand name as X. I will put the price as Y. Now, as there are multiple cars of the same brand, let me also average the price and let me now run. All right, so I get my visualization and I see that indeed Jaguar is the brand with the highest average price. Now, this is awesome. It perfectly matches with the chat response. All right, so now let us ask a more complex question such as give me five brands which has the lowest average price. All right, so let me now run and I get a response, and here is the list: Isuzu, Chevrolet, Dodge, Plymouth, Honda. Now let us once again look at the bar graph, and I see that the brand with the lowest average prices are Chevrolet, Dodge, Honda, Isuzu, and Plymouth. So this also perfectly matches with the chat response. You must have noticed that in the visualization, I have to manually eyeball. However, the chat is a better way as I directly get the response. All right, so now let us ask a more complex question, such as give me the ratio of different fuel types and let me run. All right, so I get the response that 90% is gas and 10% is diesel. I can also verify that with the bar chart, which is shown, and the chat response is once again perfect. Now this is really awesome. But now let us up our game, and let me now ask a statistical question, such as what is the correlation between length and the width? And let us see what he replies. 0.84 is the answer. And I can verify this with a Pearson correlation, which is shown on the screen. And indeed, the correlation is 0.84. I'm really excited and I can continue asking, but I think I will have to now conclude the video. So I would encourage you to try this by yourself and let me know what you think in the comments below. So if you like the video, please subscribe to the channel, like and comment, and see you soon in the next video.